ReefDVMs coming at you today with kind of a time lapse of a barn we just finished building recently. We started here this kind of winter spring. It took us 6 working days to get built, but actually about 14 days on the calendar because of a snowstorm in the middle of April that kind of shut us down for a little bit until it melted away. It's a 50 by 60 barn here for the farm. It's put up by the Morton Company. Very, very nicely done. We've had 3 different companies build barns on our property, and this is probably the nicest barn we've ever had built. So we're very pleased with the work they did and very pleased with the crew. I'll let you enjoy this time-lapse video. We will show you a follow-up video when we put the concrete floor and heating system in it, and probably some further videos when we do the interior stalls and tack room and so forth. But folks, this is a barn built in 2014 by Morton, and it's a time-lapse video on it. I hope you enjoy.